guys.
If I had a baseball,
yeah. So, yeah, the house that's the blow up.
Yeah, I saw that. That's the one I recognized. I'm not shocked.
We'll be right back.
But he's a hit and miss from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. I'm here, I'm dying, Raleigh. At least I will die. Oh,
I'm already going to speed limit. I'm like, okay, we're 3 miles under the speed limit. And I agree, you shouldn't definitely, but right now you're going to be able to go through. I'm not worried about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the dock, home of your Mandeville High Skippers. For today's matchup between the Lakeshore Titans and your Mandeville High Skippers. Leading off for the Skippers tonight, playing right field is number 23, James Anduza. Batting second is shortstop, number 30, Peyton Gomez. Batting third is center fielder, number 28, Landon Moss. Batting fourth is catcher, number 21, Sam Marsh. Batting fifth, first baseman, number 33, Reagan Touchstone. Batting sixth is third baseman, number 8, Jake Giacchetti. Batting seventh is left fielder, number 15, Quinn Haley. Batting eighth, second baseman, number 11, Cooper Todd. And on the mound tonight, batting ninth, number 2, Luke Landry. Now batting shortstop, number 28, J.J. Velthaus.
Come on.
Now batting with two outs, first baseman, number 20, Cohen Trostler. Now batting for the Titans, catcher number 17, Grant Booyah. Now batting second baseman, number 23, Conrad Bishop. Now batting right fielder number 15, Spencer Seibert.
Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all type of town. I can spend a few days in Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
Leading off for the Skippers in the bottom of the first inning, right fielder number 23, James Anduza. Batting for the Skipper, shortstop, number 30, Peyton Gomez.
I'll let you sit in the shade for a little bit if you want. Yeah.
Batting center fielder, number 28, Landon Moss.
Come on, Johnny. Shake it off.
Come on, Donnie.
Now batting with the bases loaded is catcher number 21, Sam Mars.
My first boss at UPS would be Sam Mars.
Third baseman, number 8, Jake Giacchetti.
Oh, let's go. Have fun.
Why didn't you touch the base?
Just fine.
Now batting with one out is left fielder, number 15, Quinn Haley. Pitcher number 6, Johnny Venezia. Six.
shoes on.
He does, for sure.
Well, the other guy in front of him slipped too. Yeah.
Now batting left fielder number 3, Daniel.
They're all wearing tennis shoes.
Anderson. Skippers in the bottom of the second inning is second baseman number 11, Cooper Todd. Now batting pitcher number 2, Luke Landry.
Johnny. Thank you.
Pitch.
Right fielder number 23, James Anduza. With two outs for the Skippers is shortstop, number 30, Peyton Gomez. Now batting third baseman, number 4, Jake Marks. Batting extra hitter number 18, Logan Bannon. Thank you. now batting leadoff hitter, number 21, Ethan Galliano. Now batting shortstop, number 28, J.J. Veltops. Batting for the Titans, first baseman number 20, Cohen Trustlayer.
I'm redemptable, and the end is right.
leadoff for the Skippers in the bottom half of the third inning. Center field, number 28, Landon Moss. Catcher number 21, Sam Morris. First baseman, number 33, Reagan Touchstone. Turning to runner at first base, number 20, Leah Gillis.
Pitch. Hmm. Little outside. Nice pitch. Fell again. No run. That one's definitely not working. Yeah.
at number 20, Cohen Trostler.
Come on, Cohen, get it started. Like a chair, man. Come on, Grant, wait for you up there. Batting second baseman, number 23, Conrad Pichon. Now batting right fielder, number 15, Spencer Seaver.
Hey.
attention to the mound, please. Now pitching for the Titans is number 21, Ethan Galeano.
It's colder than it looks outside. It's like a dream trying to remember, but it's coming back. Try to see where the water is young. When you try to see the one beyond your front door.
Now batting second baseman, number 11, Cooper Todd. Skipper's pitcher, number 2, Luke Landry.
Must be pulling.
Now batting, right field, number 23, James Anguza. Now batting number 30, shortstop Peyton Gomez. Now batting center field, number 28, Landon Moss.
Thank you.
How about in catcher, number 21, Sam Morris. Now batting first baseman, number 32, Spencer Fellerese. Your attention to the mound, please. Now pitching for the Titans is number 10, Mason LaMonaco.
No.
batting for the Skippers, third baseman number 8, Jake Jacquetti. Now by left fielder, number 15, Quinn Haley. Batting second baseman number 11, Cooper Todd. Attention, please. Now playing second base is number 3, Brody Buster. Playing shortstop is number 1, Connor Coleman. And playing third base is number 25, Luke Lejeune. Is your attention to the mound, please. Now pitching for the Skippers, number 12, Wyatt Smith. Catching for the Skippers, number 10, Maddox Vassell.
saying, it was wrong number.
Now batting left fielder number 6, Johnny Venezia.
You were looking for a walk.
No, we couldn't have gotten one.
How long did you stand?
The one that was low? A little low?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what Venezia.
Yeah, I
should
have
sold
it out.
I
could
have 3 games here at 12.
Hey, you want to
go?
Up the suit. You can ask him. Up the suit.
Now batting center field number 3, Daniel Anderson. Number 4, Jake Marks.
Yeah.
nice air conditioner.
Feels good over here.
So if we head to the concession stand, that's cool. That's where we go.
Natural 6 there.
Come join us. They pulled our kids out, so we're like, all right, let's go.
That's tempting. What if you got other kids playing later on?
Yeah, maybe one of them. It's older one.
One of them's the fence, is it?
Yes, one of them's the year old one.
No, was he playing ball today? Behind the home plate. Private individual?
Yeah, it's like Lakeshore does the same thing. You have to sign up for it then.
Yeah, that's fun to look brutal. Amelia's home? What she's doing tonight? Basketball?
No. Pickleball, probably. I'm going to play pickleball and then play with the pickleball group tomorrow. Wayne's birthday. Wednesday was Wayne's birthday. So we're going out to Saturday, so she'll come in.
Well, this school can't be in the same league as y'all, huh? Well, they have like 4,000 kids here. Probably get more than that. They keep building buildings and still putting up portables.
It might be like 2,500. Yeah.
Number 5, Gavin Richmond.
And the sun over there got bruised. Look, that boat's a 91. He must have repowered it at least once or twice.
Says every 500 hours, you gotta tear it down.
RPMs that they're running in that.
That's going about 3,000. You'll run about 50. 200, you run about 75.
Yeah, I went on one of those twice. And, it'd be better to be crabbing.
Yeah, that was amazing how easy it steers.
Now batting number 7, Grayson Parker.
Average speed. Yeah. Whenever you have that much water running over the rudder, it's going to be easy.
Well, he's got hydraulic power assist steering. I mean, you can steer like this.
Yeah. I know what the catcher should do. Sometimes when that ball goes in the glove, just hold it in the glove and turn around.
They don't fall for that.
Yeah. They don't pop for that anymore.
Yeah, that's like Jonathan.
Play 7 or 9 innings.
Play 6 or an hour and a half.
Well, you look at the number of hits Mandeville had. Almost the same number of hits.
We walked a few bases.
Yeah. Didn't have any strong pitching. My t-shirt soaking wet. Long
now batting number 20, Liam Gillis.
So Liam.
Look like her. This is a nice field.
Now batting for the Skippers, catcher number 10, Maddox Fassell. is extra hit number 18, Logan Bandit. Now batting second baseman, number 23, Conrad Pichon.
Oh, yeah.
Now batting number 15, Spencer Seiber.
I guess I'll go take it.